sure I understand the question, but if you're suggesting that the restriction on investment would be, Argentina is a high-risk investment country now, has been for the last 5 years. Hopefully that is in the process of changing pretty dramatically. Obviously, they're not going to, but sorting out financing and what currency you're going to do financing in. Not too many people, I think, would be willing to take a big currency risk from the peso at the moment. So there either has to be, but I understand that the PBAs would be some of them, the option is to have them offered in dollars. That's a very strong incentive, but probably the ones who bid in local currency will be higher up the food chain. I think it was 5 variables that Sebastian outlined to us yesterday, which are going to be the criteria. I don't have them memorized yet. Currency, local contents, price, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. All those things would need to be weighed up carefully in terms of the eventual investment decisions. I feel like I'm not answering your question, but I'm not answering it intentionally. I just maybe I don't understand it.
¿Alguna pregunta más?